Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Green. Joining alongside me, as always, is Jeff Van Gundy. Welcome to San Antonio. There's the pick. Curls in. Adjusts. Puts it in. Plus the foul. 2 minutes gone by in the first, and it's a tie ball game. Screen set nicely. To the basket. Flips it up. Soft touch. Gets the roll.
Fundamentally set.
Clock from downtown. Shoots for three. Pau Gasol with
a jet shot as hard as you can.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. He slams it right in his face. And the whistle. A foul called on the tremendous dunk at the rim. What a play.
Are you kidding me? You're allowing guys to dunk it in your face and you're just touch fouling them? You can't let that guy get his hands above his shoulders. You've got to prevent the basket at all costs.
I got him.
Weaves his way to the basket, gets it to go off a nice spin move. The better players in this league are always able to find new and different ways to improve and raise their games. Hey, Jeff, the comeback kids.
And as important, he's got the respect of the officials.
Steps back for the jumper, hits the shot.
And then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Looking to curl in, flips it home. It's an easy pickoff. He got a piece of it, goes out of bounds. So it'll be Spurs.
Foster. If you're good enough for the EuroLeague, you can make that jump. I think it does help.
The jump shot nails it.
Easy. That's easy basket.
Fires it back out to the perimeter. Gets it right back. Just gets it off in time. Hits the
stat sheet. What a start to this game.
Defense has to switch. For three. That's good. San Antonio's 4 for 9 from beyond the arc. Oh, excellent screen. Throws it up high. Oh, what a play. Gorgeous alley-oop.
You say alley?
Terrific anticipation by Gay.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning
to guard. Speed kill. Beats his man off the dribble and then finishes right at the basket.
It's a bailout shot by the offense, but defensively, that's the type of effort and tenacity and attention to detail you need to keep the lead.
Puts it in. That's a two-count by Parker. The perfect dish. Three-point attempt. He sinks it.
That's a thing of beauty right there.
Final seconds. Oh, and it counts as the quarter comes to an end. And time expires here to end the first half. The Spurs up by 11. So plenty more to come right after the break.
In the paint, you attack the basket. It gives you an opportunity to get conventional three-point plays, get to the
team set nicely. Puts it up from three-point land. Nails the three.
San Antonio
fires away for two. Knocks it down to Murray. Moves around the defender.
Oh, that's a get out.
Big time finish right at the rim, over the top of the defense.
Adjust the shot.
Hey, someone called the police. This man is stealing the ball all over the court.
Nails it from downtown.
Good offense, one out.
And it's stolen.
Great steal. Great anticipation. He
couldn't bank it home.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Good, solid entry pass. Millsap fires. It's good. A two. It's blocked. Pulls it a three. Bang! Hits from downtown. Screen set nicely. Forced to make the pass. Banks it in for two.
Out of his hands. Turnover forced by Gay. He's absolutely creating havoc out of.
Tied up. Has to make that pass. He's got it going now. Tied up and has to pass. And Kawhi Leonard with the jump shot. To Chandler. Here's the screen. Through heavy traffic and attacks the rim. Screen curls in. Oh, there's that Euro step move. Pretty. Up and in. Great. From three-point land. In and out. And Rudy Gay with the defensive board. And this one ends here. The final score is 131-109. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching and good night. Player of the game.
When you see these highlights, it's easy to see how this guy earned the award. His impact on the game wasn't lost on anyone. We close out this segment with a look at the shot chart.